This is a Skinner Uniflow steam engine powering a big alternator. It's 2300 volts, 60 cycles, three phase.
Every day.
Yeah.
We didn't miss it, Dad. It's amazing. And you know how much power?
I'm doing videos here, Brandon.
Smile.
All right. How are you doing?
Pretty good.
What's your name?
David.
David. One second.
David, this is a good friend of mine,
nice
Gil Garceau.
Gil Garceau.
One of the most beautiful collections of models I've ever seen. The Office of Steam.
You see a lot of steam stuff. You go on my YouTube channel.
Red Rider.
Red Rider.
Red Rider.
Yep.
Yeah.
All right.
That's a grain on it, don't you?
Oh, yeah, huh?
Oh, tell it.
Don't forget it. Stained everything?
Yeah.
You busy?
Yep.
Yep. They're a beautiful work of art.
Yeah, they are.
Every time I see it.
Yeah.
Yeah, a good engineer keeps his equipment clean.
Yes,
is that right, Don?
I know. I've been
for a while.
Phenomenal.
I've
been
this couple years.
So
what's that?
The red spots over there.
Does that seem to help?
Oh, yeah.
Not yet. Smart move.
Better not have been from you.
No, wasn't from me. Here's Rich Hubbard's display. Beautiful steam engines. He built them all. My little display, my running display, my other displays on the other table. Here's a nice little store number 9. Here's a beautiful store number 1. Store number 1 is running on about a pound and a half of wood there. It'll run both ways. And here's a Corliss, beautiful Corliss steam engine. Scaled down with a Lane and Bogey Corliss. Here's some of the neatest things here. Would you like to run that, Kevin?
Sure.
The action turbine. Awesome. Thank you very much. That was awesome. That one woke you up. That one woke you up, didn't it? Yeah.
There's a few Crosleys here at the Connecticut Antique Machinery Show in Kent, Connecticut. Here's a Woody. That's a little Woody and it's a little surfboard.
How are you?
And another one. New York safety steam engine. How are you?
Howdy. What can we show you? Can you take a, what are you looking to take a picture of?
Well, I'm making a video.
Oh, okay.
Now, that isn't moving a whole lot, but that's okay. No, it's no. Part of the video. Why don't you open the firebox for a minute there?
Sure.
There we go. We'll have a look at what's going on in there.
That's got some action to
yeah,
it.
Yeah, we're cooking.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much. Well, here's a beautiful looking antique Rolls Royce. There's a dual ignition six cylinder engine.
How are you doing?
1925 Silver Ghost. Yeah, that's a beautiful automobile. go in here and see the half-breed engine operating here at Kent, Connecticut. Here's a steam traction engine. The Connecticut MP machinery, so